Well, tonight's the big night. Regardless of whether, kids will be taking to the streets for Halloween trick-or-treating. And while it, of course, will be a lot of fun, it's always important to put safety first.
You have to keep that in mind. Debbie Messenger and Jody Paver, Family and Consumer Sciences agents, are here with some very important tips. Thanks for coming in.
Thank
you.
You
brought lots of stuff.
You did.
And we're excited to be here.
Well, we appreciate you coming. What's important to remember about Halloween safety?
With Halloween safety, our kids want to pick out the coolest costume.
Yes.
One of the problems is the masks sometimes obstruct their vision, so they don't see as well. The costumes are kind of bulky sometimes, so they trip up. So one of the things you can do instead of masks is face paint or face makeup, so that their vision is clear and they can see really well. Another thing you can do is put reflective tape on their costumes, both front and back, so that cars can see them. Mm-hmm. Costumes are sometimes dark, so the cars can't see them as well. Glow sticks. Mm-hmm. On them, on their bags.
And they love those anyway.
They do.
They love they having do. Them, so that's a good thing.
They love those any time of year.
That's right.
Yes.
Yeah. Visibility.
What about if you have problems with allergies? A lot of kids have food allergies now.
Food allergies is a big scare for parents and has a lot of major health concerns. So this year, the Teal Pumpkin Project, if you notice the teal pumpkin, teal is the color for food allergy awareness. And so they're encouraging individuals to paint a pumpkin teal or have a sign that says, be aware, we're giving away candy, or we're also giving away some fun things as well. So making sure that you've got the coloring books and the little frisbees and the pencils, that sort of thing, for those children who have food allergies. But also being aware as a parent, a grandparent, or loved one, to make sure you're reading food labels. I found these this morning that said nut-free as well as gluten-free. Also making sure that you've got the sugar-free options. Mm-hmm. I snagged up Three Musketeers for my child's school. It said send a nut-free food. Unfortunately, on the back it says it may contain, so you've got to be careful just
read
because.
Read those labels.
Yeah. Yes, mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Very much
particularly
so.
On a night like tonight when we know it's likely to be raining and the visibility very low, flashlights, whatever
Definitely.
You can do to be seen, right?
And That's
be sure
right.
the kids
That's
can
right.
be seen.
And these are cute. Are these flashlights out here? These are cute.
Yes.
They make them so cute now.
They do. Right.
They make them flash, so that catches your attention as well. Mm-hmm. And you can put it on them or on their bag so that it's not in their way, but you can still see them.
And have a great time then. A lot of fun trick-or-treating.
Yes.
Thank
yes.
you very much.
Glad you came
much.
In.
Thank
Good
you.
Reminders.